Well, it's Tackle Tart, episode 9, and today's subject is the Hardy Angel. The Hardy Angel. So this is the sea trout stroke trout version. I bought this for Mandy for her 40th birthday, and I asked her earlier today, what was her biggest memory? Well, I thought her biggest memory was going to be when we all fished Bigland with our friends Tom and Anne, and she won the trophy. She caught the most trout up in that Lake District haven of Bigland Hall. But no, that wasn't good enough for her. She also reminded me of an amazing day that we had at Bear Trap Canyon, just outside of West, near Yellowstone. It was 1991, it was my birthday. She was using this reel, and I was high up on a ridge looking out for bears while she was covering the fish with the dry fly. And I saw a fish maybe 20, 22 yards away from where she was stood. And I talked her through it, and she landed the fly exactly where she needed to and caught this amazing fish in an amazing place. And it remains one of our absolute favorite memories. And this was the reel. I'm sure you've seen these sort of reels before. They've got a fantastic drag system. For those of you of a certain age, you'll remember that there is like a telephone dial drag system on the back, obviously made in Alnwick, English made Hardy Angel. And she's had a lot of fun with this reel. Really nice design. And again, fantastic memories. So we're out in the garden tonight. We've got the fire on. We've just had butterbean curry. Trying to enjoy ourselves as best we can in the situation we're in. And day after tomorrow, it's Easter. So we're going to move on tomorrow to another subject in Tackle Tart. Hope you enjoyed this video. And just look after yourself and take care. Thanks a lot.